bothered to test my patience.
I got no charge on the sun baton. I can make another mech hit though. No, but I can't. I can't make another mech hit. Alright, I'm gonna give him the loop around one more time.
Oh, fuck!
I went the wrong way. Alright, we out of here. Come on, I have to take these hits. I think I made it. I made it. I barely fucking made it. I don't think I got any more from make it. I barely made it.
This is Wait. The transits here are waiting on you.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Near safe station.
Sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
Ripley, we heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
Got you.
A better site to raid.
Or a way off this fuck heap. That, and today's the day we finally seal ourselves into the habitation box.
Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
There was a lot of guys.
Had to be done. But it was your idea, not mine.
Let's go find Sinclair. No way we should be splitting up. Safety in numbers.
That's right. Shh. No way else needs to die today.
Hey, got out of there. Save real quick.
just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's up.
He said turn around. Oh, here we go. It's over here, right? Yep, it is over here.
Calm down. Calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really? His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
Maybe we'll be safe here. For now, anyway.
Hello?
Every noise I hear freaks me out. Where the hell is that thing? Was that you? Did you get the transit running? Nice work.
Oh, you guys were enemies. Is he here? Oh, he's over here. Okay.
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look,
I'm busy.
I've got Marlo in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Whoa.
Where's Marlo's ship? The Anisadora.
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch. Which won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Talk to Marlo. Where's he at? Where is Marlo? Is he over here? He's over here, right? Oh, he's over here.
Marlo?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Comm check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlo, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
There you are.
Foster, Meeks, keep your eyes open.
Roger.
Back in the day. Hey. Yeah, just a youngin' with a dream. Trying to get this money, yeah, I'm trying to get this cream.